As a technology investor and as a investor generally, the shortage isn't capital, it's great entrepreneurs and ideas. And so if you look at the companies I invested in, they've been in Asia, they've been in Europe, they've been in the US. And I think what EHF can do is provide a platform to really support and really highlight the great entrepreneurs that you have in New Zealand. There's some incredible entrepreneurs generally, there's incredible tech talent. Some of the design talent from a software perspective rivals that of anywhere else around the world. And so shining a bright light on these great opportunities, naturally capital falls, opportunities and ideas and people, and EHF's broad reach will just accelerate that process.